Amadioha, the great God that sees far and beyond, the great God with the greatest heart. Amadioha, I summon you, Amadioha, appear!
Why are you disturbing me?
Amadioha, please, don't be angry. Give me money. No, I mean, sorry, borrow me money. My son just got admission into the university to study engineering. Please, borrow me money, even if it is from the money that people bring to the shrine for sacrifice. Borrow me from it, I will repay you back.
Are you mad? If I tell them in not you right now, they will say, Amadioha is a fighter. No, tell me, wait. If I should allow your son to go to the university and become an engineer, tell me, then when you have money now, who will serve me? Can you see that? Now, and you know you are disrespecting me. You have just 2 years to live. 2 years for me to kill you. If you die now, who will take over? Is it not your son?
Don't disturb me for this matter again. Please.
Allow your son to be a native daughter. Allow him to take over, please. And oh, one day with Tarumego, you get people where they bring 500,000 naira for me. Before you use that money, I go and pay your son's school fees. Please, when they bring that money, they will take that bomb. Amadio, I will collect the money myself. Don't joke with my money.
See, as you can see, my wife is inside. She is naked and she is tying wrapper. Let me go and finish the work I started. Don't call me out for this kind of thing again, oh. Nonsense.
Amadioha, you are an idiot. Yes.
What did you say?
You are very, very stupid. In fact, it is you and your useless generation that will die in 2 years time.
Jesus! Hey. Ay! Otamaro, Jesus, Otamaro. Ezemo, you get liver, get kidney, bite me. Amadioha.
Yes.
You don't give a what?